demolish this bit. I suppose that bit as well, technically. Again, never used barrels before, so this is all real, just a load of guesswork. Wow, this is ridiculous. I mean, they are sending robots in from all over the shop. And we're using almost 1,000, in fact over 1,000, 1,200 logistics robots are currently working. This is going to be double the length of any train we've ever used. Look at Manor! Yep, just 1,200 available at the moment. I mean, what's bad is that these are construction robots, not logistics robots. If I make these... This has been such a harder thing to do than what I thought. Where the hell is my wagon? That's just a weird thing to see. Come on. Give me what I want to play for my fucking gun. Well, that was a mistake. It's on its way. Quite mad. But yeah, we also get to rip this out and redo it next episode, which will be fun. Rip out and redo. Marcus, basically. I want to make sure this end is finished, ready to receive oil. That's just pretty mesmerizing. But yeah, I might have to redo this bit off camera. Yep, so I'll finish this off camera. Bye bye.